Our statistician, Bobby Fitzgerald, tells us the Montreal shot was from 146 feet. So they're trying to get in tight on Copley.
You kind of get that little, you know, goalies like a little bit more work than that. Just a little bit.
Dubois fighting off a check, feeds it across to Blatt.
Shoot like this. And believe me, he clocked this. Carl is known mostly for release, right? Wrist shots, snap shots. We'll see the entry right here. Well, it's very close on the offside. Very close. Very close. But watch Grundstrom load it up here. He just gets the weight on the back foot and then you trigger. He opens up. The puck is going so slow that it doesn't affect his timing. Carl can make the timing work because the pass was not hard. Kings lead 1-0.
That was right in his wheelhouse, Jimmy. He just hammered that puck. He loaded. You saw his legs were bent to torque on his stick. Great shot there by Grundstrom.